swimsuit competition. Wow, ladies. Honestly, from sweet to charming, talaga namang smoking hot ang peg ng ating mga binibinis from number 1 to number 14. Sino ba sa inyo ang mananalo ng corona ngayong gabi?
Number 8!
Tanungin natin ang audience from this side. Sino ang bet yung manalo as binibining balagtas 2023? Naririnig nyo ba ang suporta ng inyong mga kabarangay? Dito naman sa gitnang stage.
Ocho!
Sino ang gusto naman ng binibining balagtas 2023? Best in props. How I wish my award din ng audience impact. But then again, we have our strict criteria for judging. And moving forward, we will now award the second set of special awards. To begin the second set, I'd like to call on stage SK Chairman and the Council to award the Sangguniang Kabataan Choice Award.
Malalaki yung nasa gitna. Puro malalaki yung nasa gitna.
Ocho! 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 Ocho!
Once again, we have here our SK Chairman and the rest of the council. I have here with me the number of the candidate to win this award. The winner of the Sangguniang Kabataan Choice Award is Binibini number
8.
Binibini number 9. Congratulations, Binibini number 9, for winning the Sangguniang Kabataan Choice Award. The decision is unanimous and signed by the whole Sangguniang Kabataan Council. Once again, congratulations, Binibini number 9. Mr. Gab Garcia. Our next award is the MG Production and Events Choice Award. Ladies will take home the MG Production and Events Choice Award. The winner will receive a sash and a cash prize. The winner of the MG Production and Events Choice Award is Binibini. Binibini number 1. Binibini number 1. best award is People's Choice.
Ayan, ocho yan. Ocho!
May I call on stage, walang iba kung hindi si Kapitana Minda A. Ontiveros para sa paggawad ng People's Choice. Shirley Beredo.